So today, guys, Carl and I are joined with Cash from Roblox.
Cash is a big Pet Simulator 99 fan. Isn't that right?
I've never played this game in my life.
Well, you're about to.
Pick two pets? Oh, I like the little axolotl.
Oh, that's what I picked.
I picked the dog and the axolotl.
So here's what we're going to do, man. I have a timer. Actually, I don't have a timer. Let me get a timer.
I have a timer. It's starting now. You're allowed to start playing. And for the first 10 minutes, you have to play with the two pets you have. And then 10 minutes in, we're going to help you out a little bit. Let's see how far you get.
Whoa, yo, my pets are eating these coins. Hey, get him. Get him. Let him get up. Eat this one, too.
For a little inspiration, Creek, come over here.
Yeah. Oh, you want me to do the thing?
We'll do it on the count of three.
Okay. All right. Yes.
Oh, I accidentally did it.
Nah. How many pets is that?
It's a few.
It's just a couple. And sometimes there's pets you could jump on.
Just give me one of them, please.
No. Yeah, just keep going. We want to see how far a noob like yourself can get by yourself in 10 minutes.
All right. First of all, I'm not a noob. I'm just inexperienced.
That's literally what the definition of noob is.
I'm new to the game.
That's noob.
Bro, maybe you need a dictionary more than you need a YouTube channel. Stop yapping and start breaking some coins.
Oh, don't worry. I'm breaking these coins. Oh, yeah. What?
Wait, can I pick up these coins? Oh, thank you.
Did you just help him out? Uh-oh.
Let's go.
So I'm just going to fly around to my hoverboard real quick, you know?
Hey, what?
So once you get a certain number, you can buy the next area here.
Can you seriously not buy your next area yet?
900 coins. I only have 621.
Jeez, you're a noob.
Dude. Hey, let's go. Next area unlocked.
He did it. Let's go.
Oh, y'all are going to regret calling me a noob now.
Well, we are going to end up giving you pets from Tech World, the new world, the new update that just launched as of last Saturday.
Yeah.
Those pets are probably not as OP as this little axolotl.
Well, I got news for you.
Okay, no, I want him.
With that attitude, you're not getting anything.
I was just kidding.
On top of all that awesomeness, if you manage to make it to, let's say, area 20 in 10 minutes, I'll give you 50,000 Robux.
Yo!
I'm already on area 3, so give me my money.
Cash, see me?
Yeah, I see you. Nah, you just went through a wall.
You're a nerd.
Who's exploding these for me? Whoever this is, you're helping me.
My cursor was on.
You gotta stop helping him out, man. Free diamonds. Wow.
Give me that stuff. Oh, yes, sir.
Dude, you're four minutes in and you're still in area 3, dude. I just do not believe that you're gonna make it.
I'm trying so hard not to make a cash pun right now.
For a dude named Cash, you're sure not getting that many coins. Okay, I'm gonna actually help you out because Creek is the one offering up his Robux.
Wait a minute.
If you click that button on the side that says teleport, go back to spawn and buy some eggs.
Oh, yeah. Should we back into spawn. Let's go.
These ones are going to do more damage.
And also get you more coins.
Parrot. Hey. Give me two more. Let me get two more of these pets. Let's get another parrot and another elephant.
Now your axolotl and dog retired for a little because you can only have four.
Well, that's okay. I don't need them anymore. Those things were useless. Now I got four of the most OP pets.
Oh, who's going to tell them?
That's not even close to the most OP pets.
Guys, look at me. Look how fast I'm breaking these things now.
Can we get a time update real quick?
We are 5.5 minutes in. There's only four and a half minutes left until we get to get ours.
Oh yeah, by the way, Cash, if you come over here to this giant machine right here and then stand in this circle, it'll actually not do anything. You're just wasting time, so have fun.
Plus one equip. Wait, I get more pets with this? Oh, now I get five pets.
Oh. Did I accidentally just help him?
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Let's go, Creek.
I'm already in the next area.
Oh, that's so awesome. Let's go. You did it.
You're on area 5 out of 20?
Yeah. Just wait. I'm exponentially growing as well.
I'm exponentially growing as well, he said.
By my calculations, I'm actually growing at an exponential rate.
Oh, y'all are going to regret making fun of me. I just claimed 3 rewards. I got a damage potion to use.
Oh, that's awesome. Snap. You should not use that.
How do I use this thing?
If an 8-year-old can play this, you can play this.
Y'all rigged this so I would lose.
That was a good idea. Actually, we should probably consider doing that next time.
Oh, so it was all scripted from the beginning.
That's also a good idea. We should consider doing that next time.
Okay, let's see if I can get some better pets now. Teleport me back to start. Egg number 7. Give me this thing. Yes, please. I'll buy 4 of them. We got a bee. Scarecrow cat. We got a turkey.
Do you have a hoverboard, though?
I don't have a hoverboard.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Yeah, I don't. Yeah.
Wait, potions. Damage potions?
He used all of his potions instead of waiting until he had good pets.
I only got like 10 minutes, Carl.
You actually have 12.
Why are you running so slow, man?
How do I run faster? I have a
speed. You gotta press shift.
I'm pressing shift.
Oh, it's control. Never mind.
I'm pressing control.
Oh, you tricked me too. Yeah.
I lied.
How did I fall for that?
How did I also fall for that is the better question.
I'm already at the next area, by the way. While y'all are yapping
over
there.
Number 6? That's crazy. Time update.
1 minute until we do a trade with him.
Carl, you know what we could have done?
What?
We could have invited him as a friend, and we've got 2 million diamonds.
Y'all are trying to farm me for diamonds?
That's true. That's true. We're also farming you for views right now, too, so it's all online.
Oh, nah.
And subscribers, so please consider.
I'm already subscribed.
That's the right. right answer.
We're going to give you Titanics, and I feel like you're not going to understand how great those are.
Wait, we're not going to give him a Titanic. The last person I gave a Titanic to, he never gave it back, and his name rhymes with Handler.
I would totally give it back to you. Are you kidding me?
Oh, it's been 10 minutes, Cash. It's time to trade
Okay, you want to trade him, or do you want me to trade him?
Do you have a tech pet?
I have a tech world pet. Let me go ahead and trade you real quick.
I'll trade him one as well.
Oh, you're going to give me a dog. That's awesome. Yeah. I do not need it, but I will give you. Let me find it. Where did it go? Oh, dear.
He's stalling on purpose.
I'm sorry. I don't know what it's called.
What's the tech world called?
What's
the timer?
What's it called?
Cash, I'll trade with you.
Yeah, you give him the pet. I don't know what it's called.
Oh, my gosh.
Don't tell him.
What is that?
What did you just give him?
Holy.
I just gave him a couple.
This is insane.
What a bumblebee. Oh.
Oh, my God. I'm running through everything.
Here we go. Go.
We have 8.5 minutes.
He's on 9 right now, so he's got to get 1 a minute.
Oh, my goodness. I'm running through this entire thing.
Oh, my gosh. Wait, we might be in trouble.
This is not good.
He's about to be on 10.
Did I say 20? I actually meant 25.
No, you said 20, and it's on recording.
Let's say area 20 in 10 minutes.
I think I'm already to the next area. Oh, yeah, I am. Let's go.
Hey. Wait, before you break any here, if you break the wrong ones, it'll kill you.
Why do I not believe you, like, whatsoever?
I would never lie to you. You are the Cash Roblox.
Why does he think that you're a liar?
I've never lied, ever.
Oh, look, dude.
What? Whoa, what is that?
What is what?
Nothing. I stole a bunch of your stuff. Don't worry about it. Look at this. I'm stealing all your coins.
Get away from my coins. I'm trying to get this for myself.
Oh, this is actually a great idea. I'm kind of slowing him down here a little bit.
No. Get me out of here. Get me to the next area, please.
Do you have auto farm turned on?
No. Is that a thing?
It is a thing. You should turn that on. It's in the settings somewhere. I'll let you find it. I'm not going to tell you where it is exactly.
I don't even have access to my settings yet.
Oh, yeah. You got to buy those. That's a game pass.
What?
Is that serious?
No, I'm joking.
Whatever. I could do it without any of the mumbo jumbo stuff you guys have.
How much time he's got left?
He has 6 minutes left.
6 minutes, and he is at number 13.
Wait, it's actually going to be kind of close.
This is going to be close.
It's not
going to
be close. I'm going to make it with so much time.
I don't think so. You should go back and buy more pets, new pets.
Why would I need new pets? I already have the most OP ones. You're just trying to waste my time, Kree.
Genius.
I know his tricks.
Type your comment now. We'll cash make it.
Just walk into every crate I see and just jitter clicking it as fast as I can.
I'm going to steal all your coins.
Get away from my coins, Greg.
And the only way to stop me from stealing your coins is to do a face reveal right now.
No, I'm not doing a face reveal. That's at 10 million.
Wait, he only has 4.5 minutes left?
Whoa, what?
Uh-oh.
Come on, give me that next area. Give me there.
Is there a lock on this door for you?
Actually, there isn't.
So if you go up to it and you type in secret, the door will open.
Okay.
And you can go into it.
I can't type in that thing.
I lied.
Yeah. Time check? How much time do I have?
You have 3.5 minutes.
To get to 4 levels. Ooh.
This is actually so close.
Because I'm goated. Right, guys?
You also are pretty overpowered right now, and it's kind of weird that you're not doing better.
Yeah, that's true. The last person that did this challenge with us, Chandler from Mr. Beast, he actually won the challenge.
Well, I can't lose this challenge if Chandler wins.
Whoa.
Ooh.
What are you saying about Chandler?
Nothing. I'm just saying I played Roblox a lot longer.
Aren't you like 40 years old?
No.
Oh.
Don't tell anybody.
Whoa. Guys, let's not start this rumor. I'm not 40 years old. I get a gift in 58 seconds.
Oh, yeah. Use the gift. It'll help you a lot.
I feel like you're using reverse psychology on me, and it actually is the greatest thing ever.
I'm not using reverse psychology. I didn't take psychology in high school. I dropped out of college, so I never even got that far.
Ooh, I've never even been to college.
Yeah, we know. We can tell.
Wait, what is that supposed to mean?
Don't worry about it. Just keep going. How much time he's got left?
He has. Oh my gosh, he has less than 2 minutes left.
Oh gosh. I gotta go.
You have 2 levels. Oh my god, this is gonna be so close. There's no way.
Give me the big ones. Let's go. Come on. Yes, by the NASA area. This is the last one I gotta go through. Come on.
Well, no, you gotta complete 20.
You said I have to get to level 20.
Well, I changed the rules. Pray that I do not alter them further.
Oh, give me all those coins.
And you have 1 minute left.
He didn't agree on that. I'm only halfway through this one.
Wait, why are you helping him?
I'm not. He just dropped TNT all on his own.
No, he didn't.
Oh, no.
This is so good.
He only has 45 seconds.
45 seconds.
Just to make it interesting, I'm going to add a coin flag over here.
Go.
Give me everything.
30 seconds left.
30 seconds.
This is the last area.
If you do this, you will be the greatest person we've ever had on the channel named Cash.
Give me that. Wait, I'm the only person you've had named Cash.
That's true.
If you lose, dude, I'm going to call you Red Nico for the rest of my life. You have 10 seconds left, Cash.
I got 10 seconds to break this rock. What's it going to give me? Oh, I got like halfway there.
Now,
oh.
3, 2, 1. Yes! Time!
I was like halfway there.
Let us know in the comments if you think we should give it to him anyway.
Please comment yes.
Let us know in the comments if you think that Red Nico should show up in another video.